Now joined by Coach Smith. Coach, the Leopards lit it up in the first half, shot 69% from the field and from the three-point line, 45 points. What did you say to the team at halftime?
I screamed a little bit. I just challenged them a little bit. Sometimes I don't know what. I think we got off to a good start. We got a little comfortable, and you know, players are. I told them this team's really explosive, can really shoot the ball, and so we had to come out and guard the second half, and we made some adjustments, and we did a good job, and our guys showed a lot of heart.
What was in some of the adjustments you guys made? One of them was really switching all ball screens 1 through 5. What is it like to have a luxury of having guys that can do that?
That's great. Well, that's having Blaze and JD having that ability to do that. It really helped us big time. And playing with a big guard like Miko, they went to the post on him, but it took him a while to figure it out. Like, he's big enough to front the post and bother, and strong enough to do that. So that little stretch where they got the lead, they went to that stuff. But it gives you a chance against a team like that. I was concerned. It's tough. Couldn't play Corey or Mark much tonight defensively, just because we're playing 4 against 5 on the defensive end.
Yeah. So coming into this game, you guys obviously had a tough loss at Marist, long layoff. How big was it for you guys to get this win at this point at home?
I'll say the same thing. Every win's big.
Yeah.
You never, you know, we're guilty of it. Players, coaches are guilty of like counting. Hey, if we do this, you know, then we could do this. And non-conference, you really do have to take them one at a time. And I think we got. It's hard not to. That layoff got caught up in having seven wins. You forget what it's like a little bit and realize that, hey, Marist humbled us in that second half. I said, hey, we got back in the game close. I thought the thing would go down the wire. It'd be tough. But they just kind of ran past us. And then it came out of this first half, and Lafayette got up 11. Was it 11 and a half?
Yeah.
And gave up 48 points and a half.
I said 45. Sorry. Yeah, 48.
Believe me, I was pounding. My fist was pounding on the grease board. I think 48.
Yeah.
48. So I think we give up 56 a game. We give up 48. So it was just tremendous effort on our guys. It was awesome.
Thanks, Coach. Congratulations.
Thanks.
And we'll see you in the new year.
Yeah.